need somebody that can beat Joe Biden, and I think Ron DeSantis is the guy. It's nothing against President Trump. He did a great job while he was in office, and I was super supportive. But, you know, I think it's time to turn the page.